The fact that we met here in Valparaiso, and then I teach on the south side of Chicago, so it's nice to come to a small town at the end of the day and have it quiet.
My favorite thing about Valpo is King Euros. I love that place. Food that's so cheap, but just so good. I really like the small town feel of Valpo, and no matter where you go, Walmart or just the grocery store, you see people you know everywhere you go.